Okay. Well, I've got my headset back on for this. Why? You know, my ears a bit. Doing okay. Still a bit mangled, crappy, mutilated, but.
Ripped apart. Bloom, what did you walk into?
Oh. It's a jaw thing. Or joint stuff. Yeah. Ooh, some moolah. $44. On it. Oh, wait. I'm still alive. We'll go down this way.
Appears to possess shape-shifting abilities, most uncommon for the typical sanguisuge.
I dare say this ability
might be blood-dependent, but it's hard to tell based on the limited amount of evidence found. I'm wondering if we're witnessing some sort of accelerated evolution, spurred perhaps by certain unknown environmental factors.
Okay. Ooh, he's dead. Where do I go now? Well, can't go that way, obviously. There we go.
I'll take that.
Where do we go? Right there, and anywhere else to climb? Oh, wait, no, can't go through there, can we? I reckon so. Shoot that one down. We go now. Shoot that guy down. This way, no. Whoa, there's a ladder here. Okay.
Whoa, let's check this beauty out.
Ooh.
Finders keepers.
Let's just look at my... Can I upgrade anything? No, well, I probably can't buy anything yet. Or unlock anything. Okay. Where can we go? See. Where do I go from here? Can I go? It's gotta be a... somewhere to... I don't know. Latch on? Swing? Swing on, maybe? Oh, there we go. He's looking here. Oh no. Oh.
Much better.
No.
This canyon is protected like some kind of vault. What are they hiding here?
Let me just go and go back. There was something, might be something up here to get. Chest. Ooh, lots of moolah. Of course, if anyone has happened to enjoy the stream at all, feel free to drop us a like and a subscribe. Maybe share the stream out would be awesome as well. Now, what else can we find? We've got here. More cash. Lots of cash. Cash everywhere. Fill the cap. Maybe not. Wait, maybe, oh, there we go. Yeah. Oh, money, no problems. Down here, maybe? Yeah. Oh, get there.
What the hell was that? Okay.
More money. Nice. Yeah. More money, lots of money. All the money.
He's coming! On my mark! Get ready! I see him!
Oh. Damn, I was trying to get the TNT. Thank you. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh! No. Uh-oh. I'm going to come over here. Nope. Oh! Oh, yeah. Okay.
Christ, that was tough. Starting to hope I'll find Bloom in one piece.
Okay. Guess up here then. We go around the cliffside.
Research continues, but nothing I've seen explains the unusual capabilities of this curious animal. Judging by the diameter of the tunnels it creates, I estimate it stands at least 8 feet tall and is quite powerful.
Okay. Some more lore there. Info on how they were created.
Must be huge. Might be that thing Bloom was looking for. Feels good.
Do you really want to open that? Oh, but there was God, melee attacks on large enemies to fill the stack indicator located next to the health. Fully stacked enemies become susceptible towards being electrocuted with the zapper. Great, more of them. What, more of them as in more than one? Okay, maybe
Oh.
Bam. Oh. Oh, nice. Very nice. Oh, that's a moolah. Manage. Once again.
Money.
Awesome. Money. More money. Upgrade anything else here? Any other perks? What's chain of command? Yeah, let's go for that. Great. Fists of steel. Shot. Do not disturb. Okay. Let's see. I keep going here. Maybe just a little while here.
I find the flying creatures most disturbing. They appear in large numbers, protecting the newly transformed sanguisuges like hornets guarding their hive. It's not clear if that's their only purpose. Perhaps they also gather sustenance and function as scouts.
Okay. Ooh.
Jesus Christ, what are you?
Jesus Christ, is right? Whoa. I'm gonna have to walk one across that. Jesus, I made it. So glad I made it. See, up here.
Looks like I'm getting closer to its nest. Ooh, that's tight.
Actually, wait. Can I go? I can't go back. Probably couldn't go anywhere anyway.
What a stench.
Up there. Oh God.
Got your ugly ass.
Oh. Boy. Oh. Yeah. Oh.
Much better.
Oh. These things. Oh no.
Thank you.
Oi. Oh,
Christ.
Yeah.
It's not like anything I've killed before.
Awesome. Whoa, jeez. That was, it wasn't too hard, but a bit hectic.
Jesse Rentier, sir. Splendiferous.
Care to explain what happened here, Bloom?
Well, I was sent here to investigate reports of a novel breed of sanguisus. When I arrived, I encountered a group of familiars, apparently sent here by their masters.
That was a familiar? How come a human turned into that thing so quickly?
Excellent question, sir. My thesis is that their transformation is linked to the blood from these creatures somehow. The how is what I'm stuck on.
We better take one of those things back with us to the lab. Still beats me what those familiars were doing here.
Well, from what I could gather, they were sent on a transport detail, securing a convoy of carts filled with some curious, wriggly little creatures they brought from McCallum's sawmill.
We need to check that place out.